lose the gold. I wasn't sleeping enough in the night. Mine was in peril, the status of fright. Felt at that time I was like, and I wonder why so much was all in my pocket tonight. Working the 9 to 5 shift, taking a shit, I'm recently gone. I met my partner, I come from the stage, and tipped it apart, and I barely wrote songs. I was in fear with ambition, 3 days, I worried so much about the state of the world. Trying to just stop myself, I can't even get this alcohol, chilling with beautiful girls. But I could not escape the turmoil my own going on all in my head. With the hope it will lie ahead. Spending my ID and my rest. Chilling out, I'm living in the gold of myself. So I'm free, gaining confidence and will to keep on going and reorganize. Can't take the wrong track. Create tracks, know that it's my destiny. I may hold back. Till the table is like a fork butter and I just sack the portrait back. Hold up, turn back from the station. You ain't ready to depart. They got a lot going on in a current situation. Then you must still resolve. Rest up, revitalization, clear to my body, so making sure you're in the right place, can't careless, back on roots to go. Sometimes it can get overwhelming when so much happening. Time seems like it's been getting faster just by the second. Days been stacking up, constant wildness of the news. I was down to losing focus for a while, I had the blues. Trying to carry on, going on by my days, but surrounded by dance, and I put me in a daze. I lost sense of who I am meant to be. Couldn't admit I was going through it mentally. At one point, trying to get back into it, but I still dealing with personal shit. I was feeling no type of bliss. Pushed away the same person I missed. It's alright, none of them will not back down from my purpose. I'm gonna fight. My potential is exponential. I'm giving another turn when I see the light. Hey, it's alright, none of them will not back down from my purpose. I'm gonna fight. My potential is exponential. I'm getting on the tunnel and I see the light. Ay.